So the first day of competition is now in the books. We are getting ready for the opening ceremony, which is tomorrow in Sochi.
Yeah, and for a San Joaquin County man, the start of the games brings back a lot of memories. That's because he was a teen volunteer at the 1960 Winter Olympics in Squaw Valley. And as KCRA3's Tom Duhane shows us, he worked alongside a broadcast legend.
This is the poster of the 1960 Winter Olympics in Squaw Valley.
Dr. Charles Carb, a retired psychologist, was a volunteer at the games. He was a 15-year-old Boy Scout from Rockland who raised the American flag at the opening ceremonies and was assigned as a runner to a broadcast legend.
From Squaw Valley, California, February 1960, the 8th Winter Olympic Games.
For 2 weeks, Carr delivered messages for Walter Cronkite.
Oh, it's wonderful. He's just a fabulous man. Showed me around the facility, showed me what he did, how he did it. Showed me his broadcast booth, the whole thing.
This is the tie clasp he wore. Carr had a pass to go everywhere at the games, and he even befriended a Russian athlete who was secretly learning English.
He said that he would be interviewed by the KGB if anybody found out, and he asked me not to mention anything about him studying English.
Another famous person he met, the man who designed the opening ceremonies, Walt Disney.
I met him at the main gate, and I asked for his autograph, and he gave it to me. He wrote it on my badge, and of course I was so excited that I just said, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Although long ago, great memories of an exciting time. In Stockton, Tom Duhane, KCRA 3 News.